We're going all the way this time.
A blessing losing the coin toss.
This game is brought to you in high definition television. So the Colts will be kicking away, and there he is, Adam Vinatieri, moving over this year as a free agent from the Patriots, leaving them as their all-time scorer, winning two Super Bowls for them in the end, and having another spectacular postseason. But Devin Hester, the rookie who was so dangerous, who went to college here at Miami, he led the NFC in both kickoff returns and punt returns. And the Colts have had a hard time all season covering kicks. It's Hester trying to work it back to the middle. Gets past the first wave, and here he goes. It's Hester inside the 30. Hester's going to take it all the way for a touchdown. And no flag, 92 yards.
Nigga dead. I slapped my girl, she called her feds. I did that time and spent that bread. I'm headed home, I'm almost there. I'm on my way, headed up the stairs. To my surprise, a nigga replacing me. I had to take him to that ghetto university.
All of the lights,
top lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights.
All of the lights, all of the lights.
Drug life, thug life, rock life, every night. Take me back, I'll be more supportive. I made mistakes, I bumped my head, and court sucked me dry. I spent that bread, she need a daddy. Baby, please, can't let her grow up in that ghetto university.
All of the lights,
top lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights.
All of the lights, all of the lights.
Fast life, drug life, thug life, rock life.
We're going all the way this time.
It is now the Chicago Bears on the clock. For more on this, let's go to Adam Schefter. Adam, what can you tell us?
Trey, the two teams have been talking about this deal all afternoon. The 49ers wanted to move back to accumulate as many picks as possible. This is a move that was worth 400 points on the draft chart. The Bears come up to number two. The player they've been eyeing all along has been Solomon Thomas from Stanford.
With the second pick in the 2017 NFL Draft, the Chicago Bears select Mitchell Trubisky, quarterback, North Carolina.
Things just got interesting. Mitchell Trubisky, hometown Mentor, Ohio, 30 miles outside of Cleveland, was a Mr. Football there, went to North Carolina, sat behind Marquise Williams for a few years, got 1 year starting, 13 starts, 8-5 in those 13 starts. The Chicago Bears, who in the offseason paid big money to Mike Glennon to go there and be the quarterback. It's a 3-year deal, but really a 1-year and we'll see deal for Mike Glennon at $14 million. And it may be, we may not see, now that they have picked Mitchell Trubisky, Mel, a shocker, not defense, a quarterback.
You ready?
Let's go. Yeah, for those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. Come on.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, the picture connects, never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. Stocks through the roof, I heard them with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and the This crew I known around is one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, city sign, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk Fear, Machine Shop.
With the 8th pick in the 2018 NFL Draft, the Chicago Bears select Roquan Smith, linebacker, Georgia.
Well, Coach Shaw, you showed me a tweet moments ago that Vic Fangio had a hole-in-one today, right, playing golf?
Absolutely. This has been one heck of a day for defense coordinator Vic Fangio.
It's a double ace day. He's got pocket rockets
here. He was with us at Stanford and gets a hole-in-one today early in the morning. And today finds out he's got the best linebacker in the draft. And some would say one of the top two or three players in this draft, Mike.
And Coach, I would tell you that the MVP of Chicago's defense last year was actually Vic Fangio. They were number 9 in the league in points allowed with not a lot of talent. They need this kind of talent fusion.
Yeah, baby.
Product of